Can you explain for me this part of the world and why this part of the world is really capable of producing major, major quakes?
Well, if you've ever watched a pot of pasta boiling, you see the water rise in places and fall in places. And India is sort of like a piece of pasta floating on top of that water being pushed around. In the case of the Earth, radioactive elements deep in the Earth cause that same kind of upwelling in the mantle and push the continents around, the great plates of the Earth around. And it happens that one of those upwellings is pushing India north, and it's colliding with the Asian plate, which is a separate plate, and that's what causes the giant peaks like the Himalayas. And basically, as those two plates run into each other, the ground, the plate, begins to fold up because it's sort of stuck. And then at some point, that releases. And that's what causes the earthquake. It's released energy from the whole continent being sort of compressed and pushed up against Asia for a period of time, and then suddenly it releases.